We're back. Welcome back to Dying Light. Right now we're getting our asses shot by Rais's men, so we're just gonna fucking run.
I kinda got a head start.
Yeah, I know. I had to start the episode. It doesn't really matter. Ow. Okay, something just blew up for no reason.
Shit. Almost got me.
I hate this part.
Wish I had my grappling hook.
I know, right? Make things so much easier. These guys have like stormtrooper level aim.
I know.
Damn it.
I haven't been hit yet. The only damage I took was when I got hit by that explosion. I don't even know what the explosion was.
Yep. I'm GTFOing.
I can see that. I'm right behind you.
By the way, there's a zombie at the door.
What, the door back there?
Yep.
And I ran over him.
I ran past him.
Survivor rank up.
Oh, you survivor ranked up? I didn't.
I survivor ranked up. Hold on, let me just... what can I get? I can get booster serums, elemental throwing stars, electric fences, camouflage attack, shield mastery, or specialist. Learn how to use weapon blueprints more effectively, you'll score more critical hits. I want to be able to backstab people. Learn how to kill people while infected without losing camouflage. Yes, please. Let's get out of here. Because the early stages of camouflage is only good for hiding. As soon as you smack someone, you know your camouflage just magically disappears. Mm-hmm. And report to Brecken.
Ah, crap. The long fucking run.
It's not actually that bad. Because after a while, I think we just pass out.
Mm-hmm.
There's a safe zone, like, right over there, though. And that's where I'm going. Nope. Safe zone. Get all my shit before I pass out. Can't latch it.
God, please, not now.
Man, I should probably do that too.
Rifle. Military throwing knives. Get rid of all these stupid, shitty weapons. Pickaxe, heavy splitting axe, gut hook blade, nail hatchet. Alright, I'm good.
Really have no room for my fucking grappling hook? Wow.
Did I grab the I didn't grab the grappling hook. Thank you for reminding me. Yeah, you know, it doesn't automatically pick up the grappling hook for some reason, that's kind of dumb. Oh, speaking of grappling hooks, I found it.
Damn it! Oh, the pain!
Ugh. Hey?
Huh?
The golden grappling hook with the freeze element? I found one.
Really?
It does exist.
Really?
Yeah, I'll show you later.
Okay.
It's awesome!
Where's that one?
How much longer are we just gonna get really tired?
I don't know.
I thought we would have passed out by now.
I know.
No, no.
Oh,
no.
There it goes.
Sarah. Sarah's dead.
Oh, I'm still in.
Nope, too late.
No, I'm seriously, literally, in my...
I'm in the cutscene already.
So am I, but I'm in my storage.
Mm. Weird.
I have two grappling hooks, by the way.
Yeah, I have two as well.
I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men.
How is your head still injured, Brecken? Seriously.
It's really put them on the warpath. I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research. She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit.
Didn't we already establish that the airdrop stopped?
I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation would crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate, and good luck.
Yeah, thanks for the walkie-talkie.
Yeah.
Hey, Crane, here's your gear.
Best. Why do I have two grappling hooks?
He probably picked up another one from the quartermaster. He always carries a spare.
No, I had two in my,
Yeah, I know. Because it was probably in your inventory and it got taken from you at some point and put in your storage.
That building collapsed in a couple of seconds.
Storing my coffee, because that's coffee. We're gonna need it. Where's a shop?
Behind me.
To make a deal. No, that's Nell. Don't want to talk to him. Want to talk to him. There.
You mean Neil?
Whatever his name is.
How do you know how to pronounce Neil? Everything collapsed.
Wasn't really paying attention.
Mm. So yeah, I found the golden grappling hook and it's fucking awesome.
Are you using it now?
On my main character, yeah. Ow, okay, that hurt. Come on, there you go. Good zombie. And you're dead. Ow, seriously, the guy just like 180'd and smacked me down. Where's the skill I'm looking for? I think it's a power skill. No, agility.
What the fuck, zombie?
No, 2-10, health regen.
Do I have drop down skill?
Is it a power skill?
Oh no, I don't have drop attack yet.
Yeah, it is a power skill.
What skill?
Level 13, take down the assassinate thing from behind. I am level 11. I need two more power levels before I can start assassinating people.
Yeah, well, the
next thing is... Oh, okay, you just went full-on robot there.
Oh, better?
Yeah. Just like for a split second.
Oh. Next power up I'm getting.
Are you just beating him with a shovel?
Maybe.
Stop kicking him and let me just finish him. Jesus.
Oh, I'll finish him.
Oh, God. Tried to finish him like four times, kept kicking him and I couldn't hit him. But yeah, I was doing Be the Zombie with somebody the other day, and we took out an Apex Predator, and he got it, He got the golden grappling hook with the freeze power.
Oh.
And he duplicated it, so I have one now too.
How do you duplicate it?
Oh, he did some item duplication shit.
Well, let's get this medical van.
I gotta kill all these guys first.
Screw off, runner. Just die.
I'm slowly being poisoned to death. Alright, I'll get the van. I'm camouflaged.
I'm slowly dying.
Yeah, no, there's a poison around here somewhere. Okay, one med kit.
Oh my god, stupid crawler.
You got like 5 zombies coming at you.
I got 2 med kits.
No, I only got the 1.
Oh, and they're all runners.
Yep, they want that booty. I'm getting out of here, you're on your own.
Crane, one more thing, mate. Do you remember that girl from Sector Zero, Troy?
Yeah, maybe.
She called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
Oh my god, these runners are still after my ass.
They want that booty.
No, literally, look on the map.
I don't need to see the map. I can see them running at you.
Yeah, there's like 5.
Yeah. They're looking for another way up the mountain so they can keep chasing you. Can I go in here? Yes, I can. What's in here?
Ow, that hurt.
An exit. Okay. And you don't get ahead. You're just on fire. Okay. Can I break this? No. No head for you. I love decapitating zombies. Let's see, what's in here? There's a radio playing somewhere. Can you hear that?
No. Are you kidding me?
They're still after you. Tanto machete and some coffee.
I'll take a vegetable cleaver.
Okay, this zombie's just like climbing on nothing. Yeah, be gone.
I know, that thing chased me all the way up the mountain.
I swear to god there's a radio playing somewhere. Oh, it's a TV.
Huh?
There's a TV in here. It's playing some kind of children's show. Hey, I was watching that.
I don't care.
Oh, statue. Nice. I know you don't care, but I care. I was watching it. Let's go find these savior people.
Yeah, hold on, let me just try and break this frickin' shovel. Okay, I broke my shovel.
Yeah, you're dead, lady. Oh, you're dead too. Somehow.
Oh, I'm just beating zombies with a cricket bat.
Cool story, bro.
And another runner is chasing me again.
They really like you.
I don't know why.
You wearing like zombie pheromones or something?
No.
Oop, more coffee. Alright, you wanna just fast travel? I'm just here.
Hold on. I'm beating some zombies over the head with a cricket bat. It's fun.
Okay. I'll wait. You just broke some bones. I heard that through your headset.
No, I sent a zombie flying.
Oh, really?
With a cricket bat.
Hmm. I've done that once before with a baseball bat. I did the power move where you hold it down and then let loose. Knocked his head clean off, flew right over a building.
The head or the zombie?
The head.
Oh.
Knocked it right off like a T-ball. Kind of surprised that's not an achievement.
I know.
Yeah.
I just leveled up my agility.
Nice. I'm still level 9 for my agility.
Oh, yes. Forward roll. Yes, please.
One of the achievements I still haven't gotten for this game is the plumber achievement.
The plumber achievement?
It's ridiculously hard. You have to vault over a zombie, right?
Uh-huh.
And then in the same motion, turn around and use the power kill and kill him with a wrench.
What you're talking about?
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
It's incredibly hard. I've tried it a few times.
Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rais up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rice's hand off?
How do people know this already? It happened like 5 minutes ago.
What's your name?
Crane. Oh, well, then again, we passed out, so I don't know how much time has passed.
You're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but... I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay.
I think he's just talking to himself, honestly.
I know.
Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rais, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
Nah, man.
Thank you. Yeah, here, hold on. Let me just look at this achievement. I've got the Steam overlay open. Where is it? Yeah, there's like 8 achievements I still have to get. Here we go. Italian plumber. Kill an enemy with a wrench using vault followed by drop attack.
Oh, God.
Yeah, so you have to jump over them with the vault, which stuns them if you have the stun ability.
Mm-hmm.
Then you have to turn around in midair and drop kill them with a wrench in one motion.
Oh, God.
It's incredibly hard.
Oh, yeah, you want to see my cricket bat?
Cricket? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Sure, show me. Oh, nice. It's really big, and it's got nails in it.
Actually, no, it's electricity.
Oh, yeah. Very nice. Whee! Oh, I can open this. You want to see if you can get the van?
Sure.
Oh, I almost had that, like, right off the bat. Oh, there it is.
Oh.
What do I get? Cosmetics. Why does a police car have cosmetics?
I don't have the power attack quite yet. That'll be the next thing I unlock.
Here, I'm gonna camouflage and open the van.
Oh my god, I'm trying to camouflage.
Yeah, you kill stuff, I'll get the van. Ugh, nearly had it. Got damn tiny the sweet spot.
Fuck.
There we go. What do we got? I got a flamingo sickle and a paladin upgrade. You having fun over there?
No, I got a runner on my ass. Again!
Oh, they really like you.
No! Oh my god, that stupid sickness zombie.
How are you not dead? Fucking die already.
Who?
No, the zombie that was on fire. I swear to god, I killed them like 4 times and they just wouldn't stay down. Oh, coffee. Now,
thank you, now I can camouflage.
Hey look, another runner. Just die.
Shit. Oh, really? Why would you bite me?
Look, another runner. Okay, let's go before more runners show up.
I want to get the shit that's out of the police van.
Alright, well, I'll wait for you to the safe zone over here then.
Oh my god, more runners?
They want
an antique pickaxe.
They want that booty. Is there a shop here? There is not.
Oh man, that frickin' roll.
Oh, the,
is so nice.
The drop down roll?
Yeah.
I know, it's really useful.
Oh, it's. Oh, there goes the zombie's head.
Hello. Come out and play with me.
Who?
Oh, all the zombies. I'm just pushing them into spike walls. Oh, get off me. Bad zombie.
You know what's really fun? Stunning a zombie with a cricket bat.
I was trying to activate the electric trap, but the zombies wouldn't let me.
Darn.
Bad zombie, get off me. Oh, fuck it, it's too much effort.
Thought you were gonna wait for me at the safe zone.
Oh, I thought you were coming.
Yeah, I am, but I got another runner on my ass.
They're all on your ass. Gotta go past Rise's tower again.
Oh shit, I need to make more medkits. I'm out.
I have 4 medkits.
How many can I make? I can make 12.
Yeah, and you probably have it set so you can make more than one per recipe as well.
No, that's with the 2.
Oh, so you can make 6.
Yeah.
Produces 2 each.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm nearly at the tunnel. I have to go past Gazi's place. Hello, Gazi! You do not argue with Gazi, it does not work. If Mama not happy, nobody happy. Fucking love Gazi.
I know.
Oh, there's just shit tons of zombies here. Oh, and police van. Question is, do I really want the police van?
Yes.
Oh, I need camouflage then. Get off my car.
Oh my god.
Shit, too many zombies.
Wait for me, I'll come help.
I need like one zombie just all by himself. There
Holy
we go.
Crap, you are far.
Yeah, just in time. Oh, another police van. Yeah, a police car. 2 lockpicks left. To make some more in a minute. Ah, damn it.
Did you just go up and over the mountain?
No, I'm on the bridge. You have to go through the tunnel. Okay, the policeman had coffee in his trunk. That's great. See if I can get this very hard with 1 lockpick. Nope. Need more lockpicks. Weapons, throwables, buggy, delver, utilities. Yay, lockpicks.
Man, electricity is so nice. It makes a great light show.
Seriously, fucking minivan, man. Got hard lockpicking. tiny sweet spot. Come on. I think my camouflage wore off.
I'm up here.
Alright, you wanna protect me for a second? I've almost got this.
Med kit and coffee.
There we go. What do we got? I got a desert police rifle. Very nice. Alright. Next van.
I got a Templar and an Oriental Cleaver.
Nice. Oh, the next police van's over here. My hook blade is broken.
My cricket bat broke again.
I'm gonna get the van, cover me.
Okay.
Tiny fucking sweet spots, I hate these. Ow!
Now hold on. I'm kinda wedged between three.
Motherfucker.
You know that stoop? The one that we both knocked down? He got back up again.
Seriously? Just stay down, motherfucker.
Oh yeah, you're not getting up. Oh!
You don't have a head, so you're not getting up.
Hey Baron, try finding the head to this zombie.
Yeah, nah, I'm okay. Just decapitated three in a row. Cover me. Oh, tiny sweet spot. Ugh. So close. There we go, finally. What do I get? Antique pickaxe and a titan.
Climbing pick. Actually, I think I can make a sweet ass fucking upgrade with that.
There's one more police van over here. Here, you get this one. Oh, you know, there's another one in there. You get these two. I got the last two. I don't think you needed that. There's nothing here. I think we killed them all.
Oh, come on. I hate these little sweet spots.
Yeah, it's just like a tiny little spot and you really gotta tweak it, yeah.
No, right. First you have to find it.
Yeah, alright. Well, I'm gonna go start on the other one because I don't want to take forever for this. Okay. Oh, this one's set to lockpick easy. Oh, this one's a medical van, that's why. I thought it was another police van. Oh, okay. No, there's another ambulance in here as well, and another police van.
Really?
Yeah. It's like a goddamn motherload.
Where the hell is the sweet spot on the stupid thing?
Another med kit. Actually needed that. Let's see if we can get this police van. Really gotta, like, move it inch by inch with this shit.
I know.
God damn it. God damn it. Oh, it moved a little bit. Shit. Oh. I got it on my last lockpick. Stolen valuables and a German 9mm.
I still have 12.
Did you finish yet?
No. Can't find the sweet spot.
Well, here, I'll get it. You go loot the vans.
There it is.
Got it.
Oh my god, it's like...
you having trouble there?
Oh, fuck off.
I love the lockpicking animation. You're just kind of fiddling with your fingers. You're not even touching the van.
I know. No, the sweet spot's like that super tiny one to the right. Or to the left.
You want me to just do it, and then you go get the other vans, because they're already open. Got it.
Yeah. Titan and a...
Desert military rifle and
Karuki knife.
I got shotgun ammo and a desert military rifle.
Med kit. Where's the police van?
It's up there in front of the next, the next ambulance.
An American 9 and a knight.
Where are you going?
Through the bus.
There's nothing in the bus.
Yeah, there is. Coffee.
Whatever. Let's go.
What does my phone want with me now?
Alright, we're already hitting the wrapping up point. Do you want to go through the sewers to Old Town, or do you want to save that for next time?
Oh, we'll save it for next time.
Alright, well, this is actually a long-ass process, getting through the sewers to Old Town, so we're going to cut it here, and we'll see you guys next week. Thanks for watching.